shocks on the ground, going into holding pattern. Over. I need you to take the front line. Get inside that mining complex and find General Kyung. My boys will secure the perimeter of the compound. We'll have a VTOL on standby for extraction once you've located the hostages. Good luck, son.
Thank you. Understood.
Strickland, I'm inside the mining complex.
Good. I'm finding those hostages. We're running out of time.
Move
out! Got it!
Seismic activity, the power surges,
It all emanates from inside this structure. You heard what my father said. He was trying to warn us.
Wait, I think I've got it.
It's almost the time.
I'm detecting some strange electrical activity inside the structure. The power is fluctuating. Something is definitely going on inside that thing. Listen to me. Before we lost contact, we picked up a transmission from the excavation site.
It doesn't matter now.
General, something is transmitting signals into that structure. We have to find out what...
Enough! So, you are the assassin who's been butchering my men. Nice of you to join us. You know more need to get out. Save your energy. Your nanosuit has been disabled. Your mission is over.
General, the electromagnetic activity inside the temple is increasing rapidly.
Drop the pretense, Doctor. We both know this is more than just a temple. Would the CIA be interested in a temple? Would the US military be interested in a temple? Would he be interested in a temple?
What are you talking about?
We may have discovered the greatest source of power the world has ever known. The possibilities are endless. Your own government wants inside this thing as much as we do. I will not let that happen.
Damn it, we're losing power!
Stabilize the current! It's time.
Please, you have no idea what you're doing.
We move ahead as planned.
She's right! You have to stop this! You could kill us all!
Jesus Christ!
Quiet!
No.
Alpha-Jo, dig it out! Prepare to witness the shift in power! Pokpara, load the charges!
No. Fuck.
I think I'm gonna stop here. Just slow the start of the next episode, and this will be it for now. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed this episode, and I see you guys next time. Bye bye.